This is great. The artificial intelligence that killed Hope and his team now seems hell-bent on killing us.
So you don't think the Protofalci and the other AI are being controlled by Caius?
No, I don't. Someone else is pulling the strings.
Couldn't the culprit be the artificial intelligence itself? What if something that humans created found a mind of its own?
So you're saying a machine learned to think for itself? Huh. Then it wouldn't need anyone at the controls, would it?
We should search for the AI mainframe. Maybe we'll find out what's really going on.
Koopa?
We're almost at the top floor. I bet that's where Caius is.
Better get our hands on an access key, then.
Focus!
easy.
Thank you. Is that it?
This is the last key. Next up, the very top floor.
And that's where Caius is waiting for us. Someone who looks in the top. Huh.
might be up there with him, Kubo.
You might be right. Why would the Cirrus come here?
Be the heart of the system. I know it's a machine, but... it seems like it's almost breathing.
If what Alyssa was telling us is true, Yule and Caius should be up here as well.
So for my lucky customers today, you... It's really quiet around here.
Thank you.
Yule. Are you on your own?
Cobalt. I brought you this.
Why? What should we do with it?
You must protect the timeline. I saw you in Erebus. I trust you. I believe in you.
We're in the same time as when we met in Erebus. So you're the same Yule?
Yes.
But who are you? Who are the Farseers?
I am the seeress of the oldest tribe on Pulse. My visions of the future are recorded and stored in the Oracle Drive. But that is long in the past. There is no more need to record the prophecies. I have Caius now.
What do you mean?
He is tasked with protecting the seeress and remembering her visions. Now and forever, he will remember the entire timeline. Caius. He is beyond death.
What? You mean he can't die ever?
The seeress possesses the eyes of Etro, and inside Caius beats the heart of Chaos. The goddess has gifted him the curse of eternity. He is a guardian, and his mission is to protect the seeress. The power to see the future is a terrible weapon. It can turn history into chaos.
But then, I don't understand. Why are you helping us? I mean, you do know we're trying to change history, right?
History has already been broken. The timeline had been twisted before I met you. The distortion leads to a future of death and destruction. If you change the future, you can change the past and correct the distortions. The miracle that saved Cocoon has already been altered.
Cool.
Someone who was meant to survive did not come home.
Someone who was meant to survive? You mean my sister? You do, don't you? You're saying that Lightning shouldn't have disappeared that day.
It was because the future was changed.
So, if we keep traveling through the gates and resolve all the paradoxes that are happening...
Yeah.
If you change the future again, the true past will be restored. The past that you still remember, Sarah. Together, the two of you can correct the timeline.
Did you hear that, Noel? We've been doing the right thing all along.
Yes. Can you tell us something else? Someone has been laying traps for us inside this tower. Do you know who's behind it?
Your enemy. It is here inside the tower. It has generated the contradictions that threaten you. The machine is sentient.
A machine? So the Caius who we met earlier in Academia, he was...
An imitation created by the machine.
And what about the other Caius? The one we saw in the tower?
He is real. He brought me here. And when we are finished, he will take me away.
Let's go.
Yes, go. And please, let me see a new future.
We'll do it.
Good. Everyone is smiling. This is the future I wanted to see.
Of every other Yule, cursed to die this way.
I'm
worried about Yule.
Koopu.
Yeah. But if we're going to fight, we can't afford to have doubts. She's hoping for a better future and believes we can make it. Look! The fake Caius was sent out from this place.
But where's the enemy that Yule warned us about?
The Proto-Falci. So this is what Yule meant by sentient machine.
This thing has been behind everything. It's the one who turned the people into Seath. And it's the one who's been trying to kill us in the tower. Your Proto-Falci end up here.
This place must be like the void beyond, a crossroads where the future and past intersect.
And that would enable time travel. Noel, do you realize what this means? The Proto-Falci could have used this place to travel through time and infiltrate the artificial intelligence. Then it could have manipulated the AI to kill all the humans in the tower and build the Falci of Academia's future.
You're saying the Proto-Falci took control of the AI and ordered it to build the Proto-Falci. It's a closed loop. A chicken and egg paradox.
Right. A paradox is exactly what it is. The Proto-Falci was trying to protect the distortion that gave birth to it.
And it knew all along that it was part of the paradox.
Just a sec. If the Proto-Falci can manipulate the past, that means...
It could travel back in time and rebuild itself.
As long as the crossroads exist, you cannot defeat the Proto-Falci, Koopu!
Good boy!
do this!
To Mog, huh?
Koopo! You guys play rough, Koopo.
You saved
yeah,
the day.
Thank you. You did great.
The one who started building these things. Protofal C and AI both. Will you listen to me? Looking around for scapegoats. These fights are really starting to wear me down.
I don't blame you.
It's not gonna do us any good whining about the mistakes of the past. If we don't stop this thing from regenerating, we're never gonna get out of here.
Reviving itself. These are all just test copies of the Protofal Seed.
Okay. So you're saying the original hasn't shown itself yet? It does seem to be a little different every time we fight it.
Right? And if that's true?
We just have to keep taking out copies until only the original Fal Seed is left. Let's do this.
Yeah.
is no original Falseed.
I guess my theory was wrong.
It must have a core it regenerates from. We can attack that directly.
Mog! Koopa! You gotta help us. Search the Falseed for its weak point.
Koopa? Koopa, Koopa, Koopa!
You can do it!
Koopa! Koopa! No good, Koopa!
Poor little guy.
Sorry, Mog.
Koopa?
Sarah.
But I didn't do anything. At least, I don't think I did.
Sarah, are you all right? Can you hear me? What a relief.
You worry too much, Noel.
Koopa.
Noel isn't himself these days. I wonder if it's because he can't remember the future. It's understandable. No one wants to think they'll forget something that's important to them.
You know something? When you get mad, you sure do remind me of your sister.
Be careful. She might be watching, you know.
Koopa?
We are returning to a better future.
I'm sure of it.